I'm just kidding. I'm super excited to be back in school. I could definitely use another week of Christmas break. We all could. But it's time. It's go time. It's the new year. Let's start today back in the carpool ride up to school. You guys excited to be back at school?
Absolutely. Ready to get back
on. Christmas break is over.
This is all sarcasm, right?
What? No, I really am.
You guys are excited?
Oh, okay. I'm stoked.
I'm excited too.
I was just 4 months left.
My Secret Santa person came to me and said, "Who did you get for Secret Santa?" And it was her.
Well, thanks to those cookies.
You.
Hi, Faye.
Hi.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
California treating you well, eh, Mac?
What?
What? You don't
Dude,
get it?
I didn't study it.
You didn't read it
I
at
didn't
all?
I didn't read it at
oh,
all.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's a baby in the house.
The new member of the Creative Arts family.
Within that discipline of learning Shakespeare, of learning to speak it, to understand it, to enjoy it, to see the messages that are hidden within there, there's great discipline, there's great training, there's great mental, physical training for us as actors.
For those of you who follow the channel, you know I am doing a 9-month acting program this year. First day back from break. We're studying Shakespeare with Patrick Stewart and David Chusse. Super informative, amazing. Did not know how awesome Shakespeare was, so. All right, John, how's the first day back been?
Oh, it's going good.
It's break time in between classes right now. Just enjoying the mountainous view. Okay, that was a short-lived break because it's so cold. I don't have a jacket.
We appreciate your time, talents, and the effort it took to perform the Nativity. You truly gave us a memorable afternoon that we will never forget. You are always welcome here at Seawood, and it's signed by lots of people.
Wow. We performed a play for a nursing home that you haven't seen yet, because I haven't posted a video of it. But that was the thank you card from them. It was really sweet.
Take credit for it. Don't say box mix.
Hey, these are my creations, straight
from the box. That is it. School, first day of school back is over. First day back at school is over. Super fun to see all my friends again after like a month. It's a long time. But that's it. It's done.
Creative Arts School is taking you all to the theater.
Yeah, you too.